colors and shapes, the imaginary. Instead of all of this weight that we have to carry, would you be?